on. I'm back on the bike again. Spent about 2 hours climbing up these mountains. Hopefully I'm on the downhill section now. What is it? It's the October 1st? No. It's the day before October 1st. Or 2 days before. It's the Friday. So just before a week-long holiday, 2022. About 33 degrees going up the mountain. And pretty hot. Weather's not been too bad though. It's pretty cool at least in the shadows. And what else is happening? Yep, I'm on my gravel bike. Got my radar. I bought a radar for the bike. So you might hear a few beeps every now and then, depending if a car's coming up behind me. It's pretty good for these type of roads. Don't think you'd need one in Canberra because the bike paths are all pretty good. Goats everywhere. I rode up this mountain about a year ago, maybe 9 months ago. It's pretty wet. Amazing views. So this ride's going to be about 95 kilometers, give or take. And I've done 36 of them. How much more have I got to do? 60 more k's to go. How far have I got? Let's see how much I've climbed. I've climbed 776 meters. Yeah. Probably a few other things. I've been taking it easy. Well, let's have a look. About 4-5 bottles of water, had some salt tablets as well. I've been pretty lazy recently with riding. I mean, the weather's always difficult, but it's kind of getting a bit busier at work. Which is odd because I've been doing these classes for quite a while now. I've got enough material, but there's always something else to new learn. Alright, good. Yeah, we've got some nice views coming up now, I think. I think I'm kind of heading... we've got to get this right. I think I go down. Yep. Yeah, so just on the right. So I think on the right, I think that's, where is it? I'm facing east at the moment. But generally I'll be heading south. Speed of it. Okay, fast, just 20k an hour. A few other ideas to go for a bike ride, but Isabel needed the car today, so I mean, I've done most of the mountain climbing. I've just got one more climb to do to get home. It's not, I mean, it's, you know, I've done it enough times, so it should be all right, and I've got a really nice ride at the end of it where I can go. It's pretty safe to get a bit of speed happening. Oh, I meant to find out where I actually started, but oh wow. I meant to find out where I'd started, but I'm heading towards Huling. These churches, I don't understand these churches. They're everywhere, they're massive. I don't know, you can see the window, but there's a stairwell just blocking the windows. But there's no way there's enough people around to use a building that big. There's more churches here than in Canberra, that's for sure. Linchuan Jin. Alright. I'll look it up on the map. Forest River Village. Okay, look at these places. Side. If you look on the right, that's a swank looking building there. Yeah, I compare these rides to Changchun. And Changchun's beautiful, Wenzhou is just really spectacular, but Changchun is just a lot more fun. It's nice looking at these mountains and these views, but that was 2 hours to get up here. What's that? That's a rock. I'm looking at my left. There's a rock on top. I think they're turning all of those areas into cemeteries. Alright, there we go. Alright, we should get some views of the west. I think I stopped here once before. Yeah, when I did my trip, I just did a look. Mountains. All right, just looking, I can see that Dad's just playing his words with friends. I'll do that a bit later on tonight. Yeah, that looks like they're building a cemetery out there. Try to focus on the road. Oh, yeah. Some nice shots. haven't done a video for a while because I've been having trouble with batteries and sound. Wow. Oh, this looks so nice. Ah, gosh. Yeah, beautiful. Going crazy churches. Oh, I reckon there's... Every little village has got these big churches. Ooh, sorry. Let's have a look out here. That looks like a good, a nice view. I'm not gonna cycle down that, of course. Yeah, that's all right. And there's a lot to see for a cyclist, but for if you're a serious walker, yeah, you wouldn't be able to see everything here. I can't get my scales right. What would be a comparative size for Zeya? What would be a Canberra size? I mean, I'm 20k out from the university. Get these glimpses. There's this massive valley just down there. And I've got to remember, I've got to keep my eyes on the road as well. This is all new to me. Well, I'm sorry, this is only the second time. This isn't one of the main attractions of Zeya. This is a bit off the track. As you can see, yeah, there's just no traffic. There's been a few cars. The odd truck. Going through the city, I mean, that's not that pleasant. Yeah, lots of cars, trucks and bikes going everywhere. And one of the mountains in town, there's a lot of graves. from about 150 years ago. A lot of Italian and Spanish names. So I mean, Wenzhou was a treaty port, but obviously not one of the major ones. I should actually go into town and do a, should be interesting to do another ride, especially now it should be really busy. Wenzhou's been pretty lucky with COVID so far. Oh, it looks too hard to go. Oh, I read some nice views there, if I could just get around. Oh, I don't want to ride over somebody's rice. Yeah, it's been lucky. We have to get tested every 3 days, and it's annoying when you forget. Oh, that looks lovely. I'll just take a quick photo here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but I've still got a lot of freedom here. Well, we do. Poor students can't get home for the holiday. But my radar hasn't gone off yet. Yes, I've got to show my QR code, get into school every day, yeah, testing every third day. When we were in Changchun, it was every week, that every 7 days you needed a test. So isolated up to even 20, 30 years ago. There's interesting old houses there. Looks like there's a bit of old brickwork and a little bit in here. Where do I go here? Ah, I made this mistake once. Yeah. Just on the left, it's your old styles, the old and new. Yes, there's definitely Christians here. You do see the Christian calendars and the like. It's just really weird that how it came out here. when I came out here about 9 months ago, it was really, really wet. Waterfalls everywhere. All the dams were full. And now it's so dry. Yeah, that would have been a waterfall once, lately, 9 months ago. Was it 9 months ago? No, maybe a bit over a year ago. Yeah, it was just coming into winter. Also to believe 40 years ago this all would have been barren, all the trees would have been cut down, and now just pleasant. Impossible to see, but there's just nothing on my right. It just goes straight down. Yeah, so this is all waterfalls, just, yeah, it's just, now it's just bone dry. Yeah, it'd be a really nice walks down there, but... I rode up this sunscreen though, that was left in the car, so I'm pretty red today. I've still got a long way to cycle home. There's heaps of ancient bridges along here. Definitely learned to slow down a lot more now. I don't. Wow, so lovely. Oh, picturesque. Ah, oh, got the bridge, the house. Oh, that's alright. Taking a picture. Why not? I gotta get on my side of the road. You're a good dog? You are a good dog. From that, and I just come down. It's a still got a fair way to go. Unusual. Let's see how's this going. Rice just looks so nice. Go left here. Too fast here, just 21 to 24 k an hour. Probably start recording once I have to start climbing up the mountain again. So my power should run out then, and it's probably going to be, don't think there'd be that much more to see afterwards. Anyway, I hope this audio worked. winter in Canberra isn't too cold. Not too wet. Quite a breeze now. Looks like I got some more mountains to climb pretty soon. Anyway, oops, wrong way. That's okay, I just love this GPS. I don't know how I lived without it. GoPro's nearly out. Just keep looking through here. Oh, I could do with some more water. I'm out of water. But yeah, very close to civilization now. Hope this all turns out. Alright. Oh, good. Alright, I may see you sometime when we're allowed to travel again. Okay, bye-bye.